Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say them, cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you.
What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Pepsi, the dude with attitude. So crack a 40 and check your rollies. As you can see, we're jumping into something entirely new today. And it's not really out of nowhere because, as you know, the new Modern Warfare is coming out next month. And so I thought, what a better way to prepare for it, because it will be on this channel at launch. That is a promise. It's a done deal, already bought, and we will be doing the beta on the 12th. So you'll be able to see all kinds of content. But right now, we kind of want to go for a blast of the past and kind of go for the Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered and kind of jump into a game that is revered as one of the best, along with Modern Warfare 2 and 3 being a little bit better than the original. But we couldn't have Modern Warfare 2 or 3 without this one. So let's go ahead, sit back, and jump right into this. Episode 1.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is? How a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Go back! Hit the target! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
All right, Soap, that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go, go, go! Hit the target! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again.
Oh. Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, Soap, but I've seen better. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Bravo team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Seconds going dark. Ten seconds. Radio check. Go to secure channel.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Weapons free.
Bridge secure.
Hold your fire. Gas, stay in the bird till we secure the deck. Over.
Roger that.
Squad, on me. Stairs, clear.
Hey, на здоровье, полковник. What?
Last call. Hallway, clear. Sweet dreams. Crew quarters, clear. Move up.
Forward deck's clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Ready, sir. Man out. 3 meter spread.
Got two on the platform. I see them.
Bingo fuel, we're bugging out. Big Bird will be
out. Station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. Allcroft, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me. Roger that. I like to keep this for close encounters.
Too right, mate.
On my mark. Go. Check those corners. Check those corners. Clear right.
Clear left.
Hallway, clear. Move up.
Movement right.
Faceplate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably Meeks. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
What happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
Bravo 6, come in, dammit!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your head! Go! Go! Keep moving! It's breaking away!
Come on! Come on!
coast there!
Which way? Which way to the helicopter?
To the right! To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it? Jump for it!
We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that. We're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured. Returning to base. Out.
استدر إلى اليسار، إلى اليسار.
لكي تحقق لنا النصر.
سندمر بنا. هكذا ابتدى.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Invasion have been withheld for security reasons. The U.S. Secretary of Defense stated that the forces deployed would be significant.
Some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
He's down. Got him.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. It's a good spot.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
So, switch to your sniper rifle.
Enemy infantry to the northwest.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building. So, take out the machine gunners in the windows. 10 o'clock low.
BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain. High status. Скоро the время я тебе нужен. Ладно, я буду разживать, а ты
наблюдать. We should just be here, sir. Not yet.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумма сошел?
Where is he?
The house! House of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. Soap, get ready. Guys, do it. All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Виктор! Электричество погасло!
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Саша! Ты здесь?
Слава Богу!
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go.
Have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah! Lock and load.